Children, let us learn place value chart and use of commas. Place value chart and use of commas. So, in the previous classes, you people studied that smallest three digit number is what? What is the smallest three digit number?
Go slowly. See. So, can.
Smallest three digit number is 100. Like the largest or greatest. Three digit number is what?
Now Shiva, Ragini, Dhoni. Start with that.
Is 999. Like the same way, largest or greatest. Four digit number is what? Largest or smallest. Sorry, largest or greatest four digit number is 9999. Like the same way, smallest four digit number is what? Is 1000. So these things we learned in the lower classes. The smallest three digit number is 100 and the smallest four digit number is 1000. Largest three digit number is 999 and the greatest or largest four digit number is 9999. So now we will learn how to write a 5 digit and 6 digit number. Before going to learn these, how to place commas in between that, we should have no place value chart. Place value chart means, for example, if you have taken 5 digit, this we are having thousands place first. In thousands place, what we are having? Thousands. This 10,000. And another one is one space. In one space, what we are having? Hundreds. Tens and ones. You see here, for writing a 5 digit number, we are having which places? Ones place is there and thousands place is there. Ones place consisting of ones, tens, hundreds. What one space consisting? One space consisting ones, tens, hundreds. Whereas thousands space consisting thousands and ten thousands. If this is in the case of 5 digit number, once again I am revising. Isn't it here? 5 digit number consisting of one space and thousands place. In one space, what we are having? Ones, tens, hundreds. And then in thousands place, we are having thousands and 10,000s. So ones, one, tens, ten, hundreds, hundred, thousands, thousand, 10,000s, 10,000. So if we are having a number in the 5 digit, for example, 67,593, you may get a question that use the commas and write the number in tens, hundreds. Just keep on coming. Then after thousands, ten thousands. So how can we write this one? 67,000. 593. 67,593. Like this we can write. Once again, 5 digit number. While writing the 5 digit number, it consisting of 1's place and 1000's place. 5 digit number consisting of 1's place and 1000's place. In 1's place, what we will get? We will get 1's, 10's and 100's. In 1's place, we will get 1's, 10's and 100's. Whereas in 1000's place, we are having 1000's and 10,000's. 1000 and 10,000. So this is in case of 5 digit number. If we wrote a 6 digit number, six digit number means what it is having? Lakhs place, thousands place and ones place. So in lakhs place, what we are having? 10 lakhs plus 10 lakhs, lakhs. This is of in the lakhs place. And in the thousands place, 10 thousands and thousands. So this is in thousands place. Like the same way, in ones place, what we are having? Hundreds, tens and ones. This is in ones place. So ones, one, 10, hundreds, thousands place, 10,000 place, 1 lakh space and 10 lakhs. So like this we will write a 6 and 7 digit number. 6 digit and other as 7 digit number we will write like this. So a 5 digit number consisting of 1's place and 1000's place, like the same way a 6 digit number consisting of 1's place, 1000's place and lakhs place. For example, here also you will take one example. 594,373 I wrote. Now use the commas. Already I told you how to use the commas. First of all, we have to go from right to left. Right to left. 1's, 10's, 100's. 1's, 10's, 100's. One comma, thousands and ten thousands, thousands and ten thousands, one comma, that's all. How can you write in words? 5,94,300 and 73. 594,373. Like this we will write a 6 digit number. So still now, what we discussed? A 5 digit number and a 6 digit number. How to write the place value of 5 digit number and 6 digit number, and how to keep the commas, that we studied still now. and then before. Now let us see one more thing.
Wait. Sir.
Now let us see expanded form. Expanded form. How can we write expanded form? This, for example, this only 67,593 is there. How can we write 6 into? At which place 6 is available? At which place 6 is there? 10,000 place. 6 into 10,000 plus 7 into 1,000 plus 5 into 100 plus 9 into 10. Plus 3 into 1. So how can we expand this? 60,000 plus 7,000 plus 500 plus 90 plus 3. So 67,593 is there. That we have written in the expanded form as 60,000 plus 7,000 plus 500 plus 90 plus 3. Now, so these are the different types of 5-digit and 6-digit numbers which we wrote, and then now for this we discuss one more thing. Write the greatest and smallest number. Write the greatest and smallest number. Among the group of numbers so here first question I am taking 15,432 comma 15,892 comma 15,370 comma 15,524. So while comparing, in all these numbers are 5-digit numbers, and the first digit in all these are 1. So all these are 5-digit numbers and the first digit in all these are 1. Then go for the second one. Second digit in all these are 5 only. So second also same. Then go for the third one. Third digit in all 4, 8, 3, 5. Which is the greatest among these? Among 4, 8, 3, 5. Which is the greatest? 8 is the greatest. So 15,892 is the greatest number. And the smallest number is? What is the smallest here? 4, 8, 3, 5. Among these 4, which is the smallest number? 4, 8, 3, 5. 3 is the smallest number, 15,370. Like this, I will give some questions to you. Forty-four thousand six seventy. 44,602. Seventy-five thousand six ten. 34,899, 34,899, 34,899. So here the first one I have explained. The first one, the greatest number and the smallest number. Remaining four, you have to do the remaining four. That is a small work for you today. Hi. You know what is ascending order? Ascending order. Ascending order means what?
Small to big.
Yeah, writing. Smallest number to
biggest number.
Very good. Who is that? Writing smallest number to biggest number is called ascending order. Like the same way, what is descending order?
Biggest number to smallest number.
Very good. So writing biggest to
number to smallest number.
Writing smallest number to biggest is ascending. Writing biggest to smallest is descending. So let us see some examples based upon this. Yeah, write the numbers. In ascending order. The first one, 375, 1475, 15,951, 4,713. These numbers are there. How to arrange this in ascending order? So ascending order, first of all 375, then 1475, then 4730, and then 15,951. Like this you write. If we are given to write ascending order and descending order, descending means what we will do? First 90,591, 4,713, 14,075, 375. Like this we will write in the descending order. So next three more questions I will give. That you do 9,347, 19,035, 22,570, 12,300, 1876, 89,715, 45,321, 89,254. So one problem I have explained how to write in ascending order and descending order, and remaining these three problems you have to do with your own. You have to do with your own. Like the same way, Next, put appropriate symbol. Means less than or greater than. This is the symbol of less than, and this is the symbol of greater than. That is the symbol of less than. The other one is the symbol of greater than. Now let us see some questions based upon this. 3854 is dash 15,200. In this, which one is better, 15,200 or 3854? This 3854 is less than 15,200. Like the same way, one more question I will see. 14,500 dash 14,499. 14,500 is greater than 14,499. Like this, 99,454 dash 99,445. 14,500 4,864. These two questions you have to do. And what we learned? We have learned that 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. Then greatest number and smallest number. Afterwards, writing ascending order and descending order. And then writing ascending and descending order and symbols. So write the numbers using commas and writing words. This we discussed just now. In that first question is 72,642. Second, 55,345. Third, 66,600. Fourth, 30,301. So this is of your homework today. You have to write. And the first one I will explain. 72,642. Ones, tens, hundred. Keep one comma. So 72,000. So 72,642. Like this, remaining three you complete and send it in the group. Thank you.